The Cannes Film Festival is among those grieving the death of Jaclyn Jose. Jose was the first Filipina to win the Best Actress Award in the prestigious Film Fest in France. The film festival pays tribute to Jose in a social media post, remembering how the actress's face beamed with emotion when she received that award in 2016 for her role in Brillante Mendoza's film, Marosa. It adds that Jose embodied her role with grace and humanity. Jose died of a heart attack on Saturday, March 2, at the age of 60.